हाय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप सो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम इन माय न्यू वीडियो। मेरे एक न्यू वीडियो में आपका स्वागत है। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इंटरव्यू एंड इट्स टाइप्स। देयर आर द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ इंटरव्यू। वी विल डिस्कस सम फ्यू इंपॉर्टेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इंटरव्यू एज पर आवर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। ओके, तो सबसे फर्स्टली वी वॉन्ट टू नो कि वॉट इज इंटरव्यू। इंटरव्यू इज ए फॉर्मल डिस्कशन बिटवीन टू एंड मोर पर्सन्स। ओके, टू एंड मोर पर्सन्स, फॉर्मल डिस्कशन बिटवीन टू एंड मोर पर्सन इन विच वन पर्सन इज इंटरव्यूअर हु विल आस्क द क्वेश्चन टू इंटरव्यू एंड अनदर पर्सन इज इंटरव्यू। इट मे पॉसिबल कि इन सम ऑफ इंटरव्यू देर आर द मोर देन 3 to 4 पर्सन इन विच ओनली वन कैन बी इंटरव्यू एंड ऑल अदर पर्सन विल बी इंटरव्यूअर। दे विल आस्क द क्वेश्चन दैट इज कॉल्ड इंटरव्यू पैनल। देर द इंटरव्यूअर पैनल, they will ask the questions to you and you are the only one person who will answer the questions one by one. Okay, that is the formal definition of the interview. Then how many types of interview as per our point of view? Most important in a current scenario, the video interview is a very popular, and other types, the phone interview, that is called telephonic interview, in which interviewer HR department will call you and ask some basic questions, some technical question. If you qualify that interview, then they will conduct a video conferencing interview, a face-to-face interview after qualifying telephonic interview. The video interview is now popular because due to COVID, all the interviews and all the things are conducted in the online mode. So video interview is very famous and they will conduct it through Skype, Zoom, any other method. Face-to-face method is an old method in which on a particular day, they will invite the lots of students who are qualified CMA inter or CMA final. They will invite them and one by one, they will conduct the interview of the students. Okay, that is called face-to-face interview. Group interview is just a GD session in which interviewer firstly conduct a group discussion session in which more than 5-6 students will be there, and they give a particular topic and all the students will discuss on that topic. If they and interviewer will judge the students on the basis of their discussion and give some marks to them, and after completion of GD session they will select some students for personal interview. So this is the types of interview and this is the what is an interview. Hope so ki aapko sab kuch samajh mein aaya ho. Thanks for watching this video. Bye, take care, best of luck.